Wow, I mean, what an exciting time we are all in currently. But it still feels a little bit uncertain, and I think because there's so many great ideas percolating and so many amazing technologies that are coming to the forefront. But what we lack is actually kind of normalcy. We lack routine. And you know what I'm excited that I think Virgin Orbit and the Virgin Group is going to bring to the table in 10 years is, frankly, a little bit more predictability and routine. We're going to be your routine access to space. You can count on it just the way you can with an airline industry. Buy your ticket and go within a short period of time, processing things incredibly quickly, being responsive. So with these mega constellations brewing that require business cases, if something fails, like the expectation from the consumer is going to be there. So to be to replace that satellite on demand within a very, very short window, within months or even days, if a satellite is already ready to go, I think that is really where we're even looking in the next 5 years, is creating that routine operation where you have predictability, the investors understand how things will evolve, and the industry can finally take that next leap and do the big things and the big dreams and the visions that we have, going to moon, going to Mars, et cetera. But without that routine, without the stability and the backbone of the infrastructure support, which really is the bottleneck of launch, that you're not going to be able to realize a lot of these opportunities. So it is routine, it is normalcy that we all seek. Ultimately, that will be the most exciting development, I think, 10 years from now. And then from a Virgin Orbit perspective, of course, we would love to possibly, be that infrastructure supplier for your space network to get you to the moon and to go to Mars. There are amazing opportunities to optimize satellite platforms so that they fit more readily into a launch vehicle like ours. So it doesn't take years or many, many months before you have to integrate and go through the process. Things are a lot more optimized. Things are maybe slightly more standardized in order to be able to more cheaply and effectively execute. I think these are the little things that are going to really have a big impact and then get us to that next level of the moon and Mars.